And we are back. Geez, we've already been exposed to some great nine football, and Pūhiha aren't dragging the chain. Tonga and the Redcliffe Dolphins will both be wanting to dominate this match, and early points will be vital. Let's go to the action. We're ready to start. It could be a fiery opening to this one. We're all ready. Here we go, we're underway. Goes long. And he's right in position to field the kick. Crosses the 10-metre line. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line. Kick out.
That's a second. He's held there.
Pass is short. Johnson. Inside their own 40. Papali weaves his way through. There's support there. That ball has been taken. Breaks through the tackle. Landed up on the tackle.
He's held there. Right. Here's tackle one.
Jennings. Intercept. They're on the 30-meter line.
Release. Held.
Flicks a short pass. Wow. Driven back in the tackle. The two-man tackle is a strong one. A snappy pass. Oh, Watini Zelazniak with the break. Evades that tackle. Only now is his run halted. Quick with a pass. Havili! Held is the call from the referee. Hangs on and gives away the penalty.
Correct call made there. Good refereeing.
Restarting play with a tap. Havili restarts play with a tap. He's in the zone. They grab the extra point. You don't get them any easier than this. Pilots that one through the uprights.
A very good all-round performance. So far, still plenty of work to do here though.
Tonga, the home side, is still in front. O'Sullivan able to take that catch. Good burst this one. Finally wrapped up on the 20 meter line. Nichols driving forwards. That is strong. O'Sullivan battered by the defence.
Back with me. He's held there. That's tackle four. Hands off.
O'Sullivan launches a kick. Gathers it. Straight through. Support is there. Brushes through the tackle. He breaks straight through the defence. Oh, and Okar with the break. Finally brought to ground. Feeds the short ball. Katoa.
Sorry, Vossi, but it's try time. He's scored the try.
You don't reckon the home fans like that one? Have a listen to him. Tonga have scored a brace. That's his first try of the match.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
Touchy's flags go up. That's a goal.
Tonga have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Tonga in front of their home fans. They're in front. Katoa restarts play.
He's tackle one.
Good skill. And offload. Katoa puts him away. Sends it back inside. Nice defence there.
Three. Hands away.
Lee. Lovely pass.
And plenty of respect from two defenders there.
Get back, look at me.
Play on, gets a kick away. Driven back in that two-man tackle. Martini Zalesniak. He fends off one. He's got support. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Finally wrapped up. Brushes off the defense. Clear through the defense. Really chasing hard to scramble in defense. Kick out.
He's held there. Clear him.
With a quick pass. Martini Zalesniak. Yes, now that's what I call a gang tackle. Redcliffe, the Redcliffe Dolphins, have been very impressive with their attacking sets. Coach should be well pleased with that.
One, release. He's held there.
Katoa.
Held. Two, hands away.
Inside their own 30-meter line. Toa surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Four. Hold the 10.
Katoa. It's a kick in. Good burst this one. Runs past the defense. Good step. He shrugs off another defender. Explodes through the defense.
The footwork. He's running.
Sensational. Try number three.
Another try scored here. They need to get their act together, Andrew.
We'll get tougher ones than this, but still taking plenty of time. That's 2 points, my friends. First half complete. Have the lead at the break and would love to keep it. Half begins. The referee blows his whistle. Second stanza underway here. He's there to bring the kick back. And the pass has been hijacked.
That's one. Move.
Kick out. Darting along.
And he's in. He's in. They just couldn't stop him.
They've got another one. Kick out. Showed some individual brilliance there. He's added another to the score sheet.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home.
They've got the kick still to come. Conversion is successful.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
He snaffles that one. Good burst, this one. Wrapped up like a sausage.
Right, he's tackle one. Hands away.
Katoa lays it off. Nichols carrying defenders with him. Graham. Referee says hell. O'Sullivan. Was tackled after making good meters. And we'll have a changeover here. They force him back.
Release.
Shut down in that tackle.
He's held there.
Overpowered in the tackle.
Two on the kick going.
Katoa. Oh, nice work. Short pass. I'm not sure who that one was for. They've lost it. This could be trouble. They have got the number. He claims the try, and they'll get the bonus point for that one as well. You know, I've probably even backed myself to land this kick. That's all straightforward there, that goal. Tonga, we know from history this team are great at home. Katoa marks the ball. That's a clever pass. Who can stop him? He's in the clear. They've got numbers. Defenders closing the gap. Plenty of pace. Boom chagalaga gets them.
And he's over. Take a look at him.
They rack up another one. Havili with the acrobatics there. Tonga now has 5 for the match.
The coach will be disappointed that his team let the home crowd get inside their heads here. Sometimes playing on the road can be tougher than you think.
Should land this kick machine-like as he kicks that one.
Tonga have been outstanding this afternoon. I've enjoyed every bit of this performance.
Tonga, the home team are leading. He finds open pasture. They're looking to spoil his party. O'Sullivan surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Katoa. 30 metres away, he plays the ball. O'Sullivan blows past the defence. Breaks the line. Eventually taken to ground. Snappy pass. Katoa looking to send his man.
The crowd go up. He's grounded it. It's a try.
What about that? The home crowd can't believe it. Well, the first showed that the defence could be beaten. Their second was bound to follow. And that's his first. And the touch judge's flags are raised, so it's a goal.
Oh, yes, that was a very good try. Everyone up and applauding the effort, even the opposition supporters. It'll look even better on the replay.
Tonga lead by 18. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Just galloping along. He breaks through. Havili! He goes straight through. Shows us his speed. He's through the line. Graham, play on as the call. Wrapped up close to the sideline. Well, he's gone over the sideline.
Sideline awareness. When you're lacking the awareness, it's best to stay away from the sideline.
Havili! Starts the play with a tap. Watini Zelazniak. Passes short. Nice work. Brushes off the defence. He's all on his own, but they're closing in fast. Finally taken down. Kick out. Able to stand in the tackle. Puts him away. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Delivering the short ball. Harris. Oh, yeah, baby, they drive him back. Two-man tackle is a strong one. That is tackle number 3. Slips in the short one. The Dolphins defend their line. Nice vision. Cut-out ball. Harris. Havili. Well, that's a forward pass. No, no, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line. But they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end. Nichols! O'Sullivan! And they've come in from everywhere to make the tackle. Katoa! Powers forward.
Hill! 3!
Jennings! Referee has called him to play it, 30 metres out. Sullivan! He punts it. Who can stop him? He's in the clear. Numbers sounded. Got them. Breaks through the defence. He's got backup too. Feeds the short ball. Crosses the 10. He's over. And that's in the bonus area. We now wait on the conversion attempt. Surprise there, it's a goal. That was an exhibition on how to score tries. Putting on a clinical display here at Eden Park. And judging by that performance, I wouldn't be surprised if they managed to go all the way through to the finals. Stay with us though, as it's far from over here at Eden Park.